reducing the number of import cases, we have introduced very stringent measures in the fourth wave, progressively including banning people from boarding from certain countries, and also extending the quarantine period, and also require them to stay in a designated hotel. So with the consideration of balancing the need to come and also the control, to maintain the level of control of, or the intensify the level of control, I think the Department of Health and also government decide to modify this suspension mechanism to make sure, even though we continue to allow people to come to Hong Kong from certain high-risk countries, we make sure that there is enough mechanism to stop or to suspend their coming in case we see the threat of more imported cases from that particular location.